Did you know that during World War II, the Japanese tried to use balloons to bomb the United States? In a desperate attempt to attack the American mainland, the Japanese launched over 9,000 Fugo, or fire balloons. These were hydrogen-filled balloons carrying incendiary and anti-personnel bombs designed to ride the jet stream from Japan to the United States. While they failed to cause significant damage, they represent one of the first attempts at an intercontinental weapon delivery system.